priorities involving getting better housing in the area?
Well, as most people know, I'm a mortgage broker for about 15 years. We have the housing. See, that's the thing, we have housing. We made it unaffordable. We allow, the state allowed banking regulations to get out of line. Georgia was last at one time. Matter of fact, Georgia had more foreclosures than any other state in the United States for 4 straight years. Now Florida's outranks us, great us. But first of all, we allowed this to happen because we weren't vigilant on banking and finance laws. Now, what our proposal is right now, we're having an average of about 100 to 120 houses a month that's being foreclosed on. What we've allowed major corporations, out of state corporations, to come in and buy those homes, and now renters are saying, folks, I think that one, we need to put a moratorium on that. We need to hold banks accountable for the fraud that they committed for those years with subprime loans. We should not be allowing folks that are allowed to do subprime loans to now benefit all over again. We need to stop that. It needs to stop with our banking and financing needs in Atlanta.
And another big issue.